You're an eBay seller and you've been waiting a decade to have your employee be able to log in to your eBay account and not under your profile, so they don't have access to your credit card or any of the other sensitive information that is contained in your master account. Well, today is that day. Actually, quite literally, eBay just rolled this out a few days ago, back on September 19th. So huzzah, congratulations for eBay sellers around the world. Now, I wanted to run through this breaking news with you really quick because just like eBay always does, they don't give you the whole picture. They don't explain the whole thing and there are bugs in the system, but I'm gonna show you how to get around some of these and we're gonna get into that right now. Hey everybody, I'm Mark from Adventures in Ecom, and I know usually I'm talking about some Shopify or Amazon or affiliate marketing style, how to make money or how to improve on things, but this is something that is a pretty big deal. My wife is a seller on eBay and has been for, 15 years or so. And we were quite literally just talking about this, so her VA could access her account and not be logged in to her information. So this is brand new information. Here it talks about it on eSeller Cafe. This was just put out yesterday. And here's a dead simple little 1.5 minute useless video that eBay put out. But I'm gonna show you how to go through this. You can watch this video on eBay's YouTube channel. But don't bother, because everything and more that they show in there, I'm gonna show you here without all that fluff. So let me get off of this and jump straight into, this is my wife's eBay account. I'm gonna create an account for my Adventures in Ecom. And I just went up here to the account settings section, took me to here, and you'll see here you have, now under account preferences, you'll have permissions. So I'm gonna click on, I'm gonna click on you. Damn it, eBay. All right, let me see if I can go to this a different way. Babe, yeah. Come here real quick. Hey everybody, this is my wife. Come down here a little bit. Hi, babe. Mwah. Okay, that's Mrs. Adventure and Ecom. okay, so I come over here and I'm like, so you just come over here and, oh, wait a minute. Okay, so quick edit there. I had to click around eBay. Okay, so if I come to site preferences, you'll kind of come to this old school interface. Leave it to eBay to not update this and make it look like 1984 called and they wanted their old ass interface back. But if I come down here to permissions, cross my fingers, there it is, perfect, okay. So we can get to this, just, you know, not by every link that they create, but I've done a couple of tests here. I'm going to go ahead and add a new user, and that's gonna be me, Adventures in Ecom, and I'm gonna click Add User, and let's go ahead and put my first name, and we'll put my last name, and then I'm going to make this easy, copy and paste. So you will, supposed to be easy, right? Okay, never mind. I'm gonna type it in the old school way using the keyboard.
Gmail.
Okay, and I'm going to give some permissions. There is a create and edit drafts. That's pretty self-explanatory. If you're an eBay seller, you know exactly what that is. You can also give grant the access to publish and revise the listings. So I'm gonna go ahead and do both. I'm gonna add user, and an invitation has been sent to me. So I'm going to come back over to my other browser, and it looks like my wife has given me access to their account. Ultimately, what you're gonna, and I'll click on accept invite, which will take me over to this login interface. And I'm going to create a brand new account. I'm just going to create it from scratch so you guys can see it. I'm going to say, Mark Chaney, my email is, since we know we can't, oh man, look at that, autofill, oh man, autofill. Okay, password, I'll create some password here and I'll call it, I'm gonna do that just to make it all crazy and super secure. I don't need to save it, I got it right up here. Enter my street address. Bear with me for 1 second while I edit this. Okay, perfect. Added in my information. I'm going to hit accept. And now I am in this account. I think that eBay is going to want to text me a verification code. So we'll deal with that in just a second. But basically, I have created an account for myself, brand new account on eBay, Adventures in Ecom. And let me show you how this is going to work. So if I come over here to my eBay, you can see it's a brand new account. I don't have anything for sale here. But if I want to, let me see, if I say save sellers, nope, yeah, so nothing even showing for sale. So I'm in my new account that I created for me. Now, here's the big rub. Here's the thing that eBay in their handy little cute video that they put out doesn't tell you, and you scratch your head thinking, okay, well, how do I manage my wife's account? How do I manage that other account? Because this is all my brand new account information. And it doesn't really show me anything. So if I come back over here and I come to account settings, God, let's hope this link works this time. And we come to permissions. The way that I go about logging into my wife's account is I go to actions and I say, go to Seller Hub. And that is the Seller Hub of that account. Wants me to log in again. Let me see here. Oops, maybe I should have saved this in my browser. Oh man, it's tempting, but I'm not gonna do it. And now all of a sudden, I'm inside the Seller Hub, a stripped down, limited version Seller Hub of my wife's account. So I can switch accounts, I can go back to account access, I can do some various things, but now I'm inside of her account. And we're off to the races. And this is exactly what you can do for any of your employees or VAs that you have. This is only available, from what I have found out so far, here in the early going, is that it's only available for US sellers, and it is not available for brand new accounts. I actually tried to create a brand new account to show you this, and it wouldn't give me access. So it's not available to brand new accounts. I'm assuming at this point that you have to be 30 days old at least, but let me show you. If I come over here, oh, where's the help? Let me come back over to, I'm gonna switch account. I'm gonna go back to my account. God, I have to log in again. I should start saving that. And then if I come down here, oh, here, it's right up here. Sorry. Help and contact. If I type in multi-user account access, this is the exact name that they've given this. And it doesn't come up with anything. It doesn't give you anything. eBay doesn't even have a help section on this yet. So we're making some assumptions, but this is definitely how you will create or grant access to someone, invite them, go through the sign up process on their end. That's what it looks like. And then how that person will say, hey, seller, boss of mine, how do I log in and manage your listings? You got to go back through the preferences permissions section and log in that way. So anyways, I just wanted to put together this quick video for you today. I know that there are going to be a lot of searches for this feature. There's going to be a lot of questions about it. I just wanted to be able to put this out there and answer these questions for you. If you got some value out of this, then be sure and like the video so more people get an opportunity to see it. And I don't know, subscribe to the channel if you like what you see. I'm always trying to put together tips, tricks, information, how to make money online, all sorts of different platforms, talking about eBay today. But subscribe to the channel and I will bring you good information on a weekly basis. So if you had a little more time to kill, you might want to try to check out some of these other videos that I have listed up here on how to make money and how to optimize your e-commerce platforms, etc. Go ahead and check them out. Binge watch if you want to. And have a great week. I'll see you guys on the next video.